cabin crew safety demo.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will now demonstrate to you the safety features of this aircraft, as your safety is our concern. And the safety features may differ from other aircrafts. We will ask for your full attention to the cabin crew in front of you. This is your seat belt. Each seat is provided with a seat belt. To fasten, push ends together. Tighten seat belts by pulling loose end. To unfasten, lift top of buckle and pull free to release. In the unlikely event of a water landing, use your individual life vest found under your seat. Remove sharp objects from your body. To don, sleeve vest over the head. Take tape around the waist and push end to buckle. Now pull the tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, jerk inflation tags to inflate vest. Manual inflation tubes are found on both sides. Blow to increase air and push pins inward to release air. Light will automatically illuminate once the battery is immersed in water. Do not inflate vest inside the aircraft. Please be reminded that an authorized removal of life vest from the aircraft is a criminal offense. The cabin is pressurized. In the event of a rapid change in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop down from the compartment above you. When this happens, immediately grab the mask, pull it towards you, put it over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. Cabin crew shall assist in the administration of oxygen after a decompression. Please take note of the emergency exits mark along each side of the cabin and the exit nearest you. For further information, please refer to the safety instruction card found in the seat packet in front of you. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members. Thank you.